So, you're interested in selling final expense over the telephone. But before you make your decision as to which organization is best for you, I'd ask you to ponder just a couple of things. My name is Ramiz Hakim, and I'm with North Star Insurance Advisors, the largest final expense telesales company in the country. Before you make your decision, you need to really think about what are you wanting to accomplish. Final expense telesales is a relatively new technique used to market the product to senior citizens. And because of the demographics and the socioeconomics involved with who our customer base is, techniques that are taught for face-to-face sales or even in telesales under a different vertical are not effective when selling final expense over the telephone. That really goes to explain and to prove why the fail rate for final expense telesales agents, agencies, and insurance companies is so high. Everyone is flocking away from final expense telesales because they can't figure out how to effectively write good quality business. So before you make your decision, you really need to think to yourself, as you're interviewing multiple companies and multiple carriers, as to where you need to go with selling final expense over the telephone, consider maybe the training of what this company is offering to you. I've seen it time and time again. A IMO will recruit the masses and invite people in to sell final expense over the phone. Now, most carriers are shying away from that. They're understanding the shortfalls of trying to broker out final expense telesales, but there still are a number of carriers that will contract just about anyone to sell the product over the telephone. And so what IMOs are doing is they're using this as a recruiting tool. They sell the dream, and when you're in, they sell you leads. The issue is that you've never done final expense telesales before, and quite honestly, the IMO really hasn't either, successfully. So you're purchasing leads and you're trying to make sales over the phone. They give you a script, but it's one page long and you have to ad lib the rest of the call. You're going to fail, just like everybody else. Here at North Star, we spend 40 hours in virtual classroom training. We listen to live phone calls. We discuss specific techniques that are effective to sell the product over the phone. And then you get assigned a one-on-one mentor who will spend time with you, listen to your calls, and help you break those calls down. Did I mention that our script is 18 pages long? I don't say that to brag about what we do or what we've accomplished. I say that to tell you there's really only one way to sell final expense telesales, and it's the right way. As everyone else is flocking away from telesales because of the fail rate, North Star Insurance Advisors is thriving in this market. And we've really been successful because of the amount of training that we've been able to invest in and invest in our associates to ensure their success for selling final expense over the telephone. Now, the other really big marketing technique now are all these IMOs that are now recruiting call centers to sell final expense over the phone. I mean, how much easier would that be if we could just find people that already have a call center, already have people that are selling over the phone, and just plugging in a new system? Here's the question you need to ask. If you're a call center owner looking into final expense telesales, how is somebody going to train you to sell this product over the phone when themselves don't have a call center? Or don't have a call center with more than five or six guys? I'm pleased to let you know that North Star Insurance Advisors currently has upwards of 50 licensed insurance agents selling out of our St. Louis call center, as well as an additional 75 who are based out of other call centers or working from home. When interviewing with final expense telesales companies, these are important things that you need to know: the track record of the company, the exclusivity to a product, what What kind of customer service will you be able to be part of so that if issues arise, how are you going to fix issues with your customer? Selling face-to-face makes it very easy. If a customer misses a payment, you simply show up at the door, fix the problem, and you're on your way. Telesales does not work that way. You need a simple, streamlined process to fix issues quickly and efficiently. And because everybody is still trying to figure out how to sell final expense telesales, they haven't even touched the problem with servicing these customers. Here at North Star Insurance Advisors, when we sell a product to our customer, our information is actually input into the actual policy. So when the customer has a question, it's our phone number they're going to be calling. We've partnered with one of the largest insurance carriers in the country, and so we're able to tap right into their customer service portal and fix any issues that may arise during the tenure of a policy with our agency. Our agents spend no time servicing their customers. Our leads are top notch, and you never have to pay for them. So as you're looking for an opportunity to build a call center in the final expense telesales vertical, or if you're an independent agent wondering if final expense telesales is for you, I challenge you to interview around, look around, check us out, and compare the competition to each other. Who's going to invest in you? Who's going to ensure your success? Who's going to be with you through the entire process? A one-man shop cannot provide that for you. If you're calling into a telesales platform and you have to speak to the owner to get things done, hey, I'm an owner. I know how busy we are. It's very difficult to keep up with a team of people, let alone run a business and a team of people. These are things you need to be aware of when you are looking at a final expense telesales opportunity. Is there a marketing department? Is there a contracting department? Is there a customer service department? Are there mentors on staff that are going to sit beside you, either virtually or physically, and be able to help you close more sales and make more money? Now, you might hear that. Everybody has a really good pitch as to why their company is best, but are they going to show it to you? Will they open up the platform for you to speak to one of their agents? Are they producing the top agents in the country, netting $100,000 a year? If they can't even show you one person who's successful, what makes you think that you're going to be the pioneer of telesales? So before you make your decision, ask the right questions, look around, and check us out. And you'll be sure to be very satisfied with what we have to offer to you. Good luck.